Hey guys, this is Emily Lopez with High Country Realty, and today we're walking through 3449 Darlington Avenue. We just came in the front door. This is your main family entrance living room area. This is your kitchen. You have some granite countertops in here, stainless steel appliances, wood cabinets. There's a pantry, which is nice for storage. And now we're going to turn around and walk down this hallway and look at the bedrooms on this main level. To the left, we have our first bedroom. And as you walk in here, you can kind of see the style for the house. So you can see the casing around the window. You have these nice built-in blinds, which are excellent that they come with the house. And then you have really oversized tall trim around the floor, which is nice. This next bedroom is about the same size as the first bedroom, but it does have a larger closet. We're gonna come out of this bedroom, and to the left, you're gonna see a linen closet, which is nice for storage, towels, bathroom stuff. And then we're gonna come into our first bathroom. This is a full bathroom with floor to ceiling travertine tile, and you have granite countertops in here that match the rest of the granite in the house. This is your master bedroom. It has same color as most of the house, same trim, and then to the left we have our master bathroom. And as you come in here, you're gonna see we have an oversized shower, floor to ceiling travertine tile. We also have the same granite countertops. And then you have your closet here for the master, which has a couple spaces to hang stuff. And then you also have storage for folded items or shoes or whatever else you want to put in there. As we come out of this bedroom, we're going to walk down the hallway again. And as we come right around here, I'm just going to tell you guys to take a look at the hardwood floors, which are nice. You have the hardwood floors throughout all the main areas. And then in the bedrooms and the basement, you have carpet just to warm it up a little bit. So we're going to go into this basement, which is completely finished. We have a huge family room area. And you guys, this is already wired for surround sound. And so that's really nice if you want to put a movie theater or family room or whatever you want to use this space for. We have storage under the stairs. And then as you come into this first area, this is your utility room. So you have your furnace and your hot water heater, but there's also a ton of extra storage in here. You have a linen closet. We kind of just skipped over there. And then here is your fourth bedroom, but your first bedroom of the basement. And this has an egress window. So for safety and exit, if you ever needed it, it's there. So this is our fifth and final bedroom. Also, this has an egress window. And we're going to take a spin around so you can look at the closet and the rest of the room. Carpet down here, really similar to the carpet upstairs. And then we're going to come out of this room and go to the final bathroom of the house. This has travertine tile on the floor and the same granite countertops we're seeing everywhere else. So all in all, we have a 5-bedroom house with 2 3/4 bathrooms. And then we're gonna walk right back through this family room and head upstairs. But I wanna remind you guys that this house has central air conditioning, which is awesome for those hot summer months. There's a huge deck in the backyard, which is really cool. It's a corner lot, so we have a lot of space. And the total square footage of the building, the house, is 2,477 square foot. So we're gonna come back around and we're gonna go to the laundry room, which is your entrance from the garage. And this is a nice little mudroom area. We have some storage. That's where your laundry would go. And then there's a little bench over there that you can't see and some hooks up there for coats and backpacks and whatever you need. Here's your attached 2-car garage. You can kind of notice there's pretty good lighting in here. That's because there's a window to your left. So if you guys have any additional questions about this house or you'd like to see it or get any information, you can call me or text me at 307-389-1667, or you can always call our office at 307-382-2652. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope this was helpful.